Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I have a fall Target haul and also a few brand new items to share with you from Bath & Body Works. And this is the start of my fall series and I have a lot of exciting content coming your way. I have a fall lookbook and also an Abercrombie & Fitch haul. And I am so excited for all of these fall videos. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, I'm gonna start off with my Target pieces. So number one, I got three different clothing items. The first one being this quarter zip sweatshirt. So this is from the brand Wild Fable and I have one other top from this brand. And I think that when I first got it, like it started out this very, very bright color and on camera, it's kind of pulling more towards the pink side. In real life, I would say it's more of like a neon coral color, but it's beautiful either way. And the more you wash it, you know, it fades out a little bit just because this is such a saturated bright color, but it is still beautiful. I love it. It is very, very soft and cozy. It is kind of a cropped fit and you will see a video here in the corner of me with it on, but I am very impressed with this. It has about 5 stars almost on target.com. So that is amazing. It does come in a few other colors, but I was just instantly drawn towards this neon coral and it's a perfect transition piece because like right now you can wear it with biker shorts or jean shorts if it's still warm enough in your area to do that, or then in fall you can transition and wear it with leggings or jeans. So many different ways to style this. Very comfy, cozy, and comfortable. Okay, next up, I have two ribbed tank tops. So this is from the brand and New Day. So I got these a really great deal because it was 2 for $8, which is amazing. These are very, very soft and stretchy, as you can see. And these also have almost 5 stars and they kept selling out and selling out. And I kept hitting the notify me when they came back in stock and I would just miss it like right in the nick of time. And finally I got my hands on them. So these come in an array of colors, but I stuck with the basics. I got a black and a white and I love the fit of this because it is kind of a muscle type fit, but also it's form fitting. It's not super loose. It doesn't have really, really low armholes or anything like that. And this could be beautiful tucked into jeans, shorts, leggings, and also another great transition basic piece to have in your wardrobe because you can put a blazer on top of it, a faux leather jacket, basically anything that you want to layer on top of this, you can do that. So there are probably a million and one ways to style this and very impressed with the quality so far. Granted, I haven't washed these yet, but as I said, they do have phenomenal reviews on target.com too. All right, last up for clothing, I got this super cute set of leopard pajamas. So last year, Target did leopard pajamas for the first time, and the print was just slightly different than this one this year. Very similar, but just a little bit different. And these are so, so soft. Just holding it in my hand right now, I just want to put these on and go back to sleep. That's how soft and good these feel. So they have this in a variation of sets. So this one is like a long sleeve with shorts, and then they have like a button up short sleeve with shorts, and then I think they have some like longer pants as well. And at my Target, this was the only set of leopard pajamas that they happened to have in stock, and it happened to be my size, so I was very excited about that. But these are available online. Everything that I mentioned today is available online, and if it is out of stock, just make sure to hit that notify me when this comes back in stock and they will let you know. And some things you have to do over and over again to try and catch it in time because so many people are looking at the same items, but definitely worth it because I have another set of Target pajamas, wear them all the time. They're so cozy and comfortable and they hold up in the wash very well too. All right, moving into my fall decor. So first up is this little glass cover. So I actually discovered this on TikTok. I saw like one of those videos, 5 things that you need from Target, and this was on there. So basically this is like pure decoration. decoration. It's not a necessity, of course, but it looks beautiful over a candle. And this is like a lot larger than what I pictured it to be. And these are only $7.50, which I thought was a very reasonable price. And also, you don't have to put this over a candle. You could put like vase filler in it and just like keep it sitting on your table like this, or basically any type of decoration that you want to do, you could use with these. So like a vase filler, like pumpkins or leaves at Christmas, you could do ornaments in here. There's basically a ton of ways to use this in your decor for fall and winter too. Next up, I have these vase fillers. So these are like cream colored pumpkins with gold stems. So this is one thing on target.com that keeps selling out, but thankfully they keep restocking it because fall is not even officially here and all of this fall decor is already selling out, which is crazy nuts to me. But anyways, I love this, and this is something that you could put in the glass cover if you wanted to, or just stick it inside of a vase. And I do have another piece that I'm about to show you here in a second that I had planned on putting this inside, but I will show you why I'm not gonna do that here in a second. Okay, so this is the next item. So this is a matte black metal bowl, and it has like a really cool modern shape to it. And as you can see, this is gigantic. I had no idea that this was this large, and I know they put the measurements online, but I didn't look at that. And this is huge, like probably 3-4 times the size of my head. That's how large this is. And I was very upset because I did order this online, and when I got it, it had like a this piece isn't like popped out enough, so it's kind of got like mashed in transit, I guess. And so I kind of want to try and knock it out with a rubber mallet. This metal is very, very thick though, so I don't know if that will work or not. So I might end up returning this and getting another one because I do love it. I love matte black pieces because this is modern, but also it ties in with like a modern farmhouse style, which is what I'm going for. So I love this bowl. I can tell it's very good quality. I'm just upset at how Target packed it, because when I took this out of the package, it just had like, it was wrapped in plastic, but there wasn't like any foamy pieces in there or like any like puffy pieces keeping it from rattling around. So this totally got bent, and I'm very, very upset because I do love this. So my original plan was to put a bunch of these in here, but I had no idea that this was this large. So this would take, I don't know how many of these to fill this up. So I might figure something else out for this bowl, but I do want another one if I'm not able to press this out, but I will try and see what happens. But I definitely think it's worth it, but I would recommend picking it up in store versus online, because Target, my experience with Target is that they do not pack fragile things very well. So if you want to avoid this, then definitely go in store to purchase this. All right, last fall decor item that I picked up is this really, really cute rug. So this says, "Welcome to our dead and breakfast. The service here is to die for," which I thought was really, really cute. I love the font. I love that it's black, and it's also like a cream colored font on there. So this would be perfect to layer over like the rug that you already have. So I'm gonna put this in the entryway, and the rug that I have in there already is like a dark gray, so this goes perfectly with it. I also think this would be super cute over a black and white checkered or like buffalo plaid rug, which they sell one on Amazon that gets rave reviews. So I might be picking that up and then layering this right on top. This was the last one in my Target, and I was really, really hoping that they had this because I had my eye on it already. I'd seen people on Instagram talking about this, and they do have a couple of other designs, prints, whatever you want to call it, but this was definitely my favorite. There's also a little sign that was sold out at my Target, and it says like the Salem Broom Company, something like that. It's a little, I don't know if it's wooden or metal sign. I really, really want to get my hands on that. So I might be going on a scavenger hunt to a couple of different Targets to find that. But this was in the dollar spot, and it was, I don't know if it says $5. So I think that is really, really cute, and I cannot wait to use this. All right, moving on to Bath and Body Works. So I just have two items to share with you, but they are really, really good. So number one is this perfume. So this is Bath and Body's newest release in their perfume collection. So this is Dahlia, and the package, first of all, I just want to say how beautiful it is. It's gold, and it has red and white dahlias all over it. And the what this says when you open the box right here, it says beautiful, bright, feminine. So this is a perfect transition perfume because it has warmer notes in it, but yet it still maintains like a crisp, bright, like summer smell to it too. So it's like a very good combination. And the notes in this are, let me see if I can find it, Velvet Dahlia Petals, Crisp Pear, Praline Musk, and Whipped Tonka Bean. And I happen to know that other perfumes that I like have tonka bean in that. So that must mean that I really like that scent, because I always gravitate towards perfumes with that note in it. So highly recommend this. And on me personally, Bath & Body Works perfumes last for a long time, like longer than some high-end perfumes that I have, which absolutely astounds me. And some reviews will say they don't last long at all. On me, they really, really do. So I don't know. And these are about $39.50, which is a great price for perfume. Okay, last item for Bath & Body Works is this candle. So I was looking online, and I don't think I even saw this one, but I went into the store and they were having this past weekend, they were having buy one, get one free, but Bath & Body Works always has sales popping up. So just keep an eye out. They either have like candles are half off, buy one, get one free, or like buy two, get two, something like that. But they always have a deal going on. So this is Banana Walnut Muffin, and it smells heavenly. It makes me really, really hungry. So that could be a bad thing, but I like it because it is a sweeter scent, but yet it's not strictly sweet and overpowering, because it has notes of like clove and cinnamon in it. So that kind of tones down the sweetness of the banana. But I highly recommend this, and I didn't know that this particular scent existed. So I think it's new for this year, and I don't think this is a rebranded candle either. I think this is a new scent, so don't quote me on that, but I think that it is, because I've never smelled a candle in there that smells quite like this one. So highly recommend this. Definitely go get your hands on one of these. So that concludes my first fall haul of the season. I know it's not officially fall yet, but I wanted to go ahead and get a jump start and share with you a few new items that you can find at Target and Bath & Body Works. And like I said, this is the first episode in my fall series. I have a lot more exciting fall content coming your way, so keep an eye out for those, and I will see you on Friday. Bye.